similar to what we did up at UDC on parole and statehood.
And how are we going to get some of that?
And leave it on video.
I'm going to invite some of the city council out.